East Point, St. John, New Brunswick. The bookstore is closed. All the businesses are closed here. This is day four of the virus, with everything being shut down. This is usually a bustling little strip mall. Nothing is open. All right, John. A lot of the meat is missing here. And meat is going here, and your frozen fast food is gone except for one box. Everything else is gone. Roast is $7.99 a pound. There are three left. Okay, over in the pharmacy where the vitamins and supplements and detoxing, all that stuff is still in stock. It's even on sale and no one is buying it. All your hygiene stuff is still in stock. Your deodorant, foot care. All your razors. Doesn't seem to be a shortage on pharmaceutical items. There's all kinds of cold and flu medications, lots in stock. There's no shortage of that stuff. This is a toilet paper aisle. There's nothing here. The paper products are all limited due to the coronavirus.
Same thing at Walmart.
Due to the coronavirus scare epidemic, there's absolutely no toilet paper, John. Everything has a limit on it. It's all limited. Now, surprisingly, all the vitamins and prescriptions and cold and flu medications are not being used up. The shelves are still full of them. There's no shortage of any health and nutrition and this is the same way in all the stores here. The stores are still full of vitamins. And soaps, and toothpaste, and toothbrush, and cough syrups, and all the major brands. The sign up in the pharmacy says that they're currently sold out of hand sanitizer. So the big things here in this city is hand sanitizer and toilet paper. Everything else seems to be intact as far as needing what people are hoarding up. After a week, everything is still empty for toilet paper. There are now Lysol wipes, disinfecting wipes, brand names, no names. Cottonelle has a few wipes left. And Charmin has 6 packages left. Cottonelle has 2. Shoppers Drug Mart is open today. And it has toilet paper. Thank you.
hope you get a lot of light.
I'm sending them all down. March the 22nd, 2020, 6 o'clock p.m. No one is here. Three people there, one person here.
Yeah.